Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is a contest entry, and it's a contest entry to Anakin's Angel. And I think all you have to do is show your favorite figure, or kind of review it, and explain why it's your favorite figure, and why it's your favorite character. Well, I have a lot of favorite characters, figures in my collection, and this is one of them. My favorite character is Padme Amidala. My reason she's my favorite character is because I think in the prequel trilogy, she is one of the strongest, bravest, and more characters, and she's also beautiful. And so I have other reasons too, but I don't want to explain them all. The reason why this is my favorite character is because, I recommend all Padme figures, but, this one is the most articulated. Let me just take, and you can have her in a cloak, as she is now, as, in that scene, in the droid factory scene, or you can have her, like so, in her Geonosis kind of scene. And she's really, I think the detail on this figure is really nice. The sculpt of Natalie Portman, I think it looks a lot like Natalie Portman. She comes with a pistol, and if you want, you can give her a droid blaster. She's just really, really nice, and I really like her. The figure, they're coming out with one next year. And I think it's basically the same figure, just ripped at the stomach and ripped at the arm. But really, really awesome figure. I love this figure. So definitely, if you see it, pick her up. She was released in the Evolutions pack and released in the Legacy Collection. It's just really poseable. You can get her in awesome poses. Let me see if I can get her. So, yeah, something like that. I can't get her to stand right now, but you know what I mean. Let me just get her, so she can stand. Or like that. So check out Anakin's Angel Contest. I'm sorry if this video was a little long, but I hope I'm entered. So definitely, and also please subscribe to my channel. To check out Anakin's Angel's contest, link is in the description. So thanks for watching, and as always, may the Force be with you. Bye.